Assalamualaikum dear doctors, in this video I am sharing mild to moderate level of asthma management according to NICE guideline. First we assess the level of asthma, is that mild or moderate level. The criteria are normal vital signs, mild wheeze, speaking in complete sentences or feeding, SpO2 more than 92% in air, peak expiratory flow more than 50% in those aged more than 5 or 5 years. After recognition, next step, start treatment. Salbutamol MDI 2 to 10 puffs, 200 to 1000 microgram via large volume spacer plus minus face mask. Then oxygen, if SpO2 less than 94% in air, then we give oxygen. Once daily oral prednisolone. If on maintenance therapy, discuss with respiratory consultant or nurse. Dose is age less than 2 years, maximum 10 mg once daily. Age 2 to 5 years, maximum 20 mg once daily. Age more than 5 years, maximum 30 mg once daily. After that, we reassess the patient every 15 to 30 minutes. If condition improve, then discharge criteria are SpO2 more than 94% or 94% in air, then the respiratory rate and heart rate according to age. Less than 5 years, respiratory rate less than 40 breaths per minute and heart rate less than 140 beats per minute. 5 to 12 years, respiratory rate less than 30 breaths per minute, heart rate less than 125 beats per minute. 12 to 18 years, respiratory rate less than 25 breaths per minute, heart rate less than 110 beats per minute. Peak flow more than 75% predicted, that is best. Stable on 4 hourly inhaled treatment. If the patient meet all the criteria, then discharge home with continue once daily oral prednisolone, complete a 3 to 5 days course. Review long-term asthma control plus treatment. Check inhaler technique. Provide PAAP. Agree follow-up plan. Complete respiratory discharge letter. Then discharge. Now I am again repeating the mild and moderate level of asthma management according to NICE guideline. First, we assess patient level of asthma. The criteria of mild to moderate level of asthma are normal vital signs, mild wheeze, speaking in complete sentences or feeding, SpO2 more than 92% in air, peak expiratory flow more than 50% in those aged more than 5 or 5 years. After recognition, we start treatment. Salbutamol MDI, 2 to 10 puffs, 200 to 1000 microgram via large volume spacer LVS plus minus face mask. We give oxygen if SpO2 level is less than 94% in air. Once daily oral prednisolone. If on maintenance therapy, discuss with respiratory consultant or nurse. If age less than 2 years, maximum 10 mg once daily. If age 2 to 5 years, then maximum 20 mg once daily. If age more than 5 years, then maximum 30 mg once daily. After treatment, we reassess patient condition every 15 to 30 minutes. If condition improve of the patient, then we discharge criteria met. Check. The discharge criteria are SpO2 more than 94% or 94% in air. Then respiratory rate and heart rate according to age. If less than 5 years, respiratory rate less than 40 breaths per minute and heart rate less than 140 beats per minute. Age 5 to 12 years, respiratory rate less than 30 breaths per minute, heart rate less than 125 beats per minute. 12 to 18 years, respiratory rate less than 25 breaths per minute, heart rate less than 110 beats per minute. Peak flow more than 75% predicted best. Stable on 4 hourly inhaled treatment. If the patient meet all the criteria of discharge, then yes, at discharge home. Discharge home with continue once daily oral prednisolone, complete a 3 to 5 day course. Review long-term asthma control plus treatment. Check inhaler technique, provide PAAP, agree follow-up plan, complete respiratory discharge letter and discharge. This is all about the mild to moderate level of asthma management according to NICE guideline. Please do subscribe and share my channel, everyone. Thank you.